India has suspended the passport of billionaire Vijay Mallya, who is in the UK at a time when banks are struggling to recover nearly $1 billion owed by his Kingfisher Airlines. Mr. Mallya has defied several requests asking him to return to Mumbai for interrogation. His lawyers have said that he is making himself available in video conferences to banks, and therefore his presence in India is not necessary. Mr. Mallya, who is a Rajya Sabha MP,